Get Out Live has been a huge dream of mine to do. Always wanted to do a show where I just take normal people, put them in a difficult situation.
OK, guys, well, welcome to my office.
These contestants, they're going to arrive wide-eyed, like rabbits in a headlight.
I'm not sure what they're going to throw at us.
Yes!
I was in a motorcycle accident about 5 months ago. I was uncertain if I was going to live.
I want to prove to myself that I'm still capable of doing some of these demanding things.
We're definitely here to prove that, you know, small girls can be just as strong mentally and physically as the biggest man in the room.
A few months ago, my mom was paralyzed.
She's given me the strength to come out here and do this.
In teams of two, best friends, loved ones, and couples will travel together as a group, tasked with keeping each other alive, while at the same time competing against one another.
Throw those ropes, Madeline.
Throw the ropes, Jeff.
It's so much different than anything we've ever experienced.
The journeys are hard. Deep bogs, dense rainforests, steep cliffs, massive waterfalls.
We're scared, but we're pumped.
In here, $500,000.
And I task each team.
They haven't even found their campsite, let alone made shelters, made fire, cooked any food.
They're literally living off the land.
Our minds immediately go to the absolute worst.
You're gonna have the hardest month of your life. And I think we're all a little bit like grapes. When you squeeze us, you see what we're made of. And that really is the heart of Get Out Alive.